Anyone can do what they want in life. It doesn't matter what anyone else thinks. If you want to be a drag queen and your parents don't let you, you need new parents. If you want to be a drag queen and your friends don't let you, you need new friends. I've been getting into drag since I was like 7.
Okay.
But literally, I've been wearing like dresses and being into girl stuff since I was like 3.
Konnichiwa, minasan! Kuma-chan desu! Kuma-chan desu! Yuki suki desu ka? Ah, yuki daisuki desu! Ah, Yuki-chan! Yuki-chan daisuki desu! Yuki-chan! Ah.
What's the word?
Sober.
Tough ass.
Sauce.
I didn't even know.
So what do you say, young Padawan?
Who said I'm a Padawan?
Weapon Mountain! Weapon Mountain! Not Central Master Time! To my blade! Guess what? The Sith Army! Anger is not the way of the Jedi!
You okay?
Oh,
I hope
you got. Oh, are you good, bro?
What's the head now, nigga?
Oh!
Why, hello. I'm Patrick Seitz, voice of Dio Brando in JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. And part 3 is coming to Toonami, you lucky people. You should watch. Because it would mean the world to me. The world. Steamroller through your soul. The world. It's a pun. It's a JoJo pun. Deal with it! Sunglasses.
You need to. Banana! Banana!
This boy's being good to you, good to you. You know he's being really good to you, good to you. But you be mean to me, you really be mean to me, mean to me. Gonna get up this hoe, gonna get up and sweat up a flow, gonna get up and go. And no, don't you follow me, don't wanna see you anywhere next to me. And how could I be so stupid, girl, thinking that you could be your friend to me, your friend that's true. Cause all you ever do is keep on offending me instead of mending me, remember me. Is it time to pack up now and say goodbye? Pack up now and say goodbye. Cause I got no more tears to cry, no more tears to cry.
And to some stuff that I had produced myself, like my work at a one-man show of the 1999 seminal film Fight Club.
People were always asking me, did I know Tyler Durden?
1 minute. Ground zero. We're at the beginning. Maybe you should say a few words to mark the occasion.
You just smile in the place with a slam bass and an edge, bit of pace, bit of knee in the place, safe to be, ecstasy, safe to be with the bass in your face, with the bitches in the place, rocking the place, safe to be, ecstasy, as you see, that is fucking me.
we need to ensure that we are working together with our allies to find a path forward there, because a nuclear power like North Korea that has shown a level of irresponsibility and fundamental irresponsibility, to not use a word like crazy, which I will not use, is of real concern.
Genetic Mountain Dew. Oh yeah. Like, I don't care if it's genetic or the real deal. As long as it's got sugar and caffeine. This here is Mountain Lightning. Shut the fuck up, Siri. No one asked for your shit. This here is Mountain Lightning. Hey, Siri, I didn't ask for your shit. Knock it the fuck off. This here is Mountain Lightning. And seriously? I'm trying to fucking do a soda review. Stop. This here is Mountain Lightning. And it's delicious.
Hey guys, Stu here, back again with another video. I'm trying a new audio. I got a new haircut. Let me know what you think about that. Let me actually put this on, because I think that was kind of a bad setup. Anyway, today I'm gonna be reviewing an onion. I picked this bad boy up at Walmart just, not 2 days ago. I don't know how to judge if it's ripe or not, but, I think it's pretty ripe.
I kind of identify as a communist in my political beliefs. I want to make a video about why, to this day, after the time in history when it was founded, we still need communism. Just imagine a nation where only the rich have the money, they have it all, and they never give it to the poor. Would you want to live in that nation? I don't think so.
Morons saying that communism is the same as welfare, you can go leave.
And excuse me.
Let me tell you the pecking order smash. First you got scrubs, then you got the okay players, then there's really good players, five gods, and it's Ted Top.
Who's ready to lose? If the rhythm feels good to you, baby, let me hear you say, baby. If the rhythm feels good to you, baby, let me hear you say, baby.
これだけが楽しみだ。
それは食べないで。
この方がすごくいい。
お、すごい、ソイ。
どこがどんどんもケーキじゃ。
その前僕は負け犬でした。
しかしすごい素いのおかげで自分の中のチャンピオンを逮捕することができた。次はあなたですか？